Lieutenant Kaysen Moore has supplied Rogue Squadron with the location of an Imperial moon base. General Nadine will lead the ground raid. Rogue Squadron provides air support.
This is the Jade Moon. There's an Imperial storage base nearby. It's an inventory hub for the local bases in the system. General Nadine and his ground troops should find plenty of supplies in the base, as long as we can knock out the shield generator. It's located at the end of a canyon rift somewhere nearby.
Private channel, sir.
Private channel, go ahead.
Luke, how do we know Kaysen isn't leading us right into a trap?
Not now, Wedge.
Hang on back there! Get off him! Off him!
Your shield's down!
I hit him!
Maintain visual scanning. Missile fire.
Good shooting.
I found some advanced shield technology.
We can't get past the base shield!
Yeah, let's see what you can do back here!
There's the shield generator. Not an easy target.
The angle's impossible. I'll handle it, Wedge.
We'll be right back.
getting our attack.
Did Skywalker make that shot?
That was me. Man, I thought I was the best. Hey! Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
Make sure to destroy all Imperial air cover. We can't complete the mission unless the commandos are safe.
I'm hit, but not bad.
Imperial forces.
Form up, team. Let's get back to the ship. Nice work, Kasten.
It feels strange, though, being on the other side. I took their orders for a long time.
I, for one, am glad you're here. You're fighting for your own ideals now.
Yes.